good morning. All right, so what you saw me put on while the song was going was the rose water, which pH balances your skin, helps you with any type of acne, blemishes. Then I followed up with the face primer, and that's going to prolong your foundation. It's going to settle into your fine creases and your pores to prevent the foundation cakey look. All right, so we're going to go ahead and start with the lip exfoliator. This is going to get the dead skin off lips. So when I apply my lipstick, the lipstick will look really smooth and prolong my lipstick as well. And it just really just tastes like, it's like lip balm and sugar. It's like so sweet. Hey, Crystal. Hey, Christy. So I'm going to try to move along because I didn't want to get up. Today is my Friday. I'm tired. I'm so tired, guys. Whew, what you guys doing? What are you doing up? It's Saturday. I'm supposed to be sleeping in. I'm so brain dead. Okay, I'm going to start with the foundation. I'm going to go on and start with the spray foundation. Love this stuff. It's lightweight. It does dry in a matte finish. It covers your whole entire face. The coverage is awesome, and you don't have to use that much product. And use the kabuki brush with it. A lot of people like to spray the kabuki brush. You tend to use a little bit more product that you don't need to use, and it's like wasting it, so why waste it? So I just use an old Youology jar, and I spray it in there. Whew. It is rainy. I hate to drive in the rain. I hate to drive in on to Cleveland in the rain, because the 18-wheeler trucks, they just, they're awful. They run you off the river. They don't give a damn. It happened. I know. I hate when it rains. I have to go on that highway. Can't sleep. Yeah. It's about the story of my life when I come home. But it's Saturday, so I know I'm at the end of my fumes. And then it's so really slow and it's so boring at work. It makes it worse. So it's good because you're not working so hard. But again, it's so slow that you're trying to find things to do, and it's boring. It makes the day go longer. Oh yeah, I understand that. I used to wake up panic attacks. That's awful. So that was about like 1.5 sprays. That's all I need to use. Normally, just depends on how much coverage you need. This side of the face needs a little bit more extra tension than this side. But there's no transfer, and it's the reason why I like this. Because I like to wear sweatshirts and hoodies to work, because it's cold, but by the time you start getting moving around, it gets hot real quickly. And when I take off my sweatshirt with my other foundations, I would always have the foundation ring around the collar. This foundation, I don't have to worry about it. Okay, so we're going to do, the colors and my headband. I don't know if they'll work. We'll find out. If not, I'll take it off. I'm going to try these colors. I'm not sure if I want to use this color or this color. I'm not sure. What do you think? I haven't decided on that color. But let's do some contouring. I use the Mineral Touch. I'm not there yet. Use the Organza Concealer. It's 3 shades lighter than my foundation, which I use chiffon. We're going to put this. This is going to highlight areas on your face. It's also going to hide the mommy bags and dark circles. I spray my beauty bed with my rose water. Hey, good morning, Vicky. A lot of people are up on a Saturday, supposed to be sleeping. It's like raining. I'm running late, as usual. I see Vicky on Methly Think Boobscara. I'm going to go ahead and warm up the mascara. And the warmer. I think today I'm just going to maybe have to be... I'm not rushing. I'm tired of rushing. I'm not rushing today, even though I'm running late. I just did not want to get up at all. So this concealer is definitely going to cover those dark circles if you have them. Why is your power out? Is it storming real bad? Yeah, I know it's raining here. I don't think it stormed. I'm pretty sure if it did, I probably wouldn't have heard it. Because I was... when I finally knocked out, was probably around 11 o'clock. I was knocked out, so I probably didn't hear nothing. Yeah, I gotta have the fan running too. I feel like I can't. I gotta have some air circulation going. Well, the only other thing is, I know you paid your bill. So, you know, and that would have been cut off while you was awake during the day. The other thing is, it's raining. You must have been a storm. That's the only other reason why it would be cut off. I'm going to go ahead and put some concealer on my eyes too. Lord, I'm dead tired. Even though I got to go home early yesterday, about an hour early, I came home and I think I try to keep my eyes open till at least 10 o'clock because normally if I go to sleep before 10 o'clock, I'm back up and around 12 and I'm wide awake and I lose sleep. So I'd rather have that dead sleep from 10 o'clock till 2 o'clock when my alarm goes off. Well, I guess I fell asleep. And I woke back up around 10:30 or 11. I'm like, oh, that's just awful. There's a lot of people that sleep with the fan. I like to sleep with noise. I don't know, I'm just used to it. I want to put some definition back in my skin. Usually, if I have my TV hooked up, which it's not hooked up, I usually watch TV until it watches me. I gotta have some type of noise, especially with my dog, because she barks at every little noise. And so when there's no noise going on, she does some extra barking, and the TV kind of drowns out the noise, because she's one of those dogs that barks at everything. And then it gets the other dogs going. So, my daughter's dog barks at everything. And she's just in the next room over. So, which makes my dog start barking and whining. Then, I'm just like, Lord, can't win. It wakes me up. But I like the sound. Plus, you don't have a house full. I got mom, my kids coming in and out. And then when my ex-husband needs to come in the house, he opens that back door and that starts the dogs going. And I'm just like, I'm up. And sometimes I just can't go back to sleep. Especially on work days. Can't go back to sleep. But on weekend, it seems like I can go back to sleep. I don't know what it is. I guess it's because in my head I need to stay asleep and it's working against me. I don't know. All right. I've been using Supple blush. I think all week I've been stuck on it. But I'm going to use my other favorite, Surreal. I love this color. Get my blusher brush. I don't know what Vicky, maybe somebody hit a pole or something. On accident hit a power pole. Because I'm pretty sure somebody, your rest of your neighbors are, power's out too. Oh, that would suck for me. I'd have to get ready in the dark. You know, and try to find, that makes me think where all my candles are at. That would suck. I would have to be super late. I'd have to just, I don't know what I'd do, to be honest. All right, let's slim down the snow since I seem to forgot. I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so glad today's my Friday. Off tomorrow. Is everyone's out? Is power looks like it's out? No porch lights on? Okay. Let's hope these eyebrows work. I use the brow palette. Comes in 3 different shades, medium, dark, and light. Did you check out those your whole streak's out. Bet you somebody hit pole or something. Did you check out the Black Friday specials? I'm debating if I want those stick eyeshadows. Only thing with those being exclusive that, you know, I only can really use them when I'm not going live because you can't sell them. You can't promote them to sell them. And I really don't like to use anything that when I go live that nobody could purchase because they might, you know, get them hooked on something or look. And have to tell them, oh, you can't buy it. You know, that kind of sucks. And usually my makeup, when I put makeup on, I'm always live. So I don't know when I would ever use them then. But I do like that green. I don't have that green. I don't know if I want to. I think I just want to wait to the core items. They show the core items, which would be available for anybody to buy, you know, and I can still go live with them and present them and show them, and they'll be available to buy. I'd be mad if I liked something and I couldn't buy it because it was an exclusive item, because I'd be like, well, why then, what's the point of showing it if you can't buy it, because the whole purpose of doing this is showing the products. And so I don't know if I want to do it. I do want the brush set. You gotta get 7 of those bundles, so I don't think I'll like all 7. I don't know. I hope these colors turn out. Was it yesterday? I think it was yesterday. It was yesterday. I had to change up a color because it didn't look good. So I'm hoping I don't have to avoid that step. Oh, I made these things look huge. It's all right. We'll slim them down. Yeah. Yeah, I would love to get that brush set, but you gotta buy seven of those bundles. And you know what? From they say usually the bundles run between $50 and $60, and right now they're these ones are 30. So I'm thinking tomorrow's is gonna be cost more. I'm thinking about I'm like, I can't afford to buy seven bundles, especially if they're like $50 a piece. That's a whole lot of money. So I'm probably gonna have to. The only brush I don't have on there is the powder concealer brush. Shoot, I just flat out just buy the brush. I have all the rest of the brushes, but I can't afford to buy seven of those bundles at once. Don't got money like that. Oh, that's cool. And then the power's off. Out. So I take it you're going to do Thanksgiving dinner at your house. All right, I'm going to leave these alone because I really got to clean these up. These look like freaking caterpillars. I'm running super late. I don't got time to be clean, too much cleaning up. I hate to drive in the rain. It's not just myself, it's other people I gotta worry about because they like to drive like idiots in the rain. Oh, cool. How long is she staying for? All right, Christy, we'll be right here waiting on you. Cool. Okay, let's take care of these caterpillars real quickly. I think I might just. What time is it? Yeah, I think I'm gonna end up just being late today. It's a Saturday. It's a Saturday. They're just gonna have to wait a few minutes. I might be 10 minutes late or so. I'm not gonna stress myself out and then try to rush to get to work. I'm never late, so we'll have to. Just couldn't get up. I was too tired. We wore out. Yeah, it's 4:13. I know. I usually like to be done at 4:30. I don't leave the house till 5. I really do need to leave the house a little bit sooner because I go pick up my friend. But when it rains, I like to allow myself a little bit more time so I can, don't have to rush to work. But I don't know. I guess I'm gonna find out when I'm done. I'm just not gonna rush it. Like I said, if I'm there, I'm there. It's not busy at work. Plus, we don't even get to start. We don't start work until like, I think we sit around and talk for about a good 20 minutes, 10 minutes before we even start walking out on the floor to work. Because everything takes a while to get started up. What do you mean it was crazy? What happened? Keeps doing this watch thing over and over. I have to hurry up and try to catch your comments. So if I don't comment, if I don't respond to what you said, that means it scrolled up before I could see it. Soon it's showing me who's watching 50 million times again. Oh, I should quit it. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I don't believe it does it to anybody else. Ooh, I'm so glad I'm off. You guys don't even understand. I'm so glad I'm off tomorrow. To the other side. You're talking about the weather was crazy or the people on the roads was crazy? You're missing a lot of comments. Golly. This has been doing it to me all week. All week. It's been doing this to me. I know it's raining pretty good because it's dropping on my windowsill. You guys could probably hear it. Last time it rained, you guys could hear it through the videos. Yep. My eyebrows don't go up. We're messing with me. I know I'm going to be late. I'm not having a good eyebrow day. Not a good one. Oh, wow. Why'd you go to Alabama? Oh, yeah, to pick up your Steve's brother, you said. Yeah, but that highway is crazy. And it gets really, really... I can't get these eyebrows right today. This will make me mad. Let me just try to get them looking the same, and then I'm going to call it a day. I don't even care. I'm just messing up totally. It's ridiculous. I'm having issues. Good enough. Forget I ain't got time, and I'm already late. I ain't got time for this. We don't have to look like distant cousins, or they don't have to be sisters or something. Gotta keep them. If you can grow your own eyebrows, you're lucky. You have to go through all this. I'm still gonna look at that through that microblading. Soon as I could find somebody that can, you know, that does a good job. I just don't want to be all jacked up. I'm gonna look into it, cause this is what the eyebrows takes me the most time. Okay, let's conceal these. So you need to conceal everything, so nothing slides off our creases. We use a setting powder, which is translucent powder, which is the Behold. You're putting makeup on with me? Cool. You have to go to work? Or you just want to have fun? That's the best way to do it, is to put makeup on at the same time and go each by each step if you have anything. Because I'm a hands-on learner. So, I can watch it and try to remember everything, but if I touch it and do it myself, it sets in my brain. So, I see it ring right here. makeup and my nails from when I was taking off my eyeshadow, and it looks like my nails are dirty, and I can't stand that. It's just makeup from cleaning my, taking off my eye makeup. Anyway, I don't know. I see this right here, and I need to get that rid of that. I'm having all sorts of mess up today. Jesus almighty. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Did you, what time did you go to sleep, Christy? You don't be tired. I'm that way too. If I, note to self, don't put too much translucent powder on your eyebrows. They're gonna turn white on you. Maybe I should just stay home. Makeup's not going on right. Maybe I'll just decide to stay home. Boy, my boss will probably have a fit on me. You didn't come to work because your makeup didn't go on right? I'll be like, yep. It's a sign. Just stay your butt at home. Be like, nope, right up. I'll be like, dang, let me sign it. I mean, I really need to move on from these eyebrows. Jesus. All right. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. All right. So it looks like all sorts of mess up. I don't know what this. These lines are here for. All right. Yes, I do spend a lot of times. It's only because I'm has to be so anally perfect. Now, I can do my eyebrows after. I used to do them before, but here's the thing: I can't do the my eye look unless my eyebrows are on there. It just the eyebrows have to be on. Yeah, I try to go faster, but anytime I try to go faster, I mess up. But we're going on to the eyeshadow right now. But yeah, I understand. I understand because when I watch other presenters, they're doing the eyebrows. I feel the same way. But I don't know how to fix that problem because I got to have my eyebrows on before I can do the eye look. The eyebrows have to be, it's like where you're, you know, determined where how your length of your eyeshadow will be. But anyway, hey, Miss Cross, I didn't know you was on. Well, good morning. I'm using Splurge eyeshadow as a base. It has a built-in primer on there. So I'm using this color. It just helps the prolong the eyeshadow. It also makes it pop. And it creates a good base on there for when you start to blend. But yeah, I totally get it. That's why I'm thinking about getting that microblading done on my eyebrows. That way I have it, either it's going to be all eyebrows there and I don't have to do anything to them or just, you know, just shade them in. But I need to look, I don't know anybody in Chattanooga that does a good job and it's kind of like tattooing and I just don't want to have messed up eyebrows because, you know, they're right dead center in your face. So I'm thinking of I'm trying to think of other options to move it along. But before I used to do this for work, I used to put my eyebrows on first, then have them on, then come do the look. Alright, so I'm going to use Nimble. Put this right here. put this in the transition area. Thank you, Miss Cross. I try my best. I'm trying to figure out colors is the ultimate challenge this month because we are having the kudos. And you can pick any of our, pick four, like four of these. And you get the palette and a mascara. And a really cute little makeup bag. Good size makeup bag. That's the kudos for this month, and it's $65. So, all month, I've been trying to pick four different eyeshadows to create a look. And I'm telling you what, that's challenging. But I do like a challenge. So, I'm hoping that these colors will work well. I did kind of have a little bit of an epic fail yesterday, but it's alright. I fixed it. I changed it. Yeah, see, I want that microblading. My niece does it in California, but, you know, it's a little bit far from here. Alright, so I'm going to get another fluffy crease brush. And I'm going to go in with Fancy. So I'm just going to go on lightly and then just build it up. So I did windshield wipers and circular motions. I even stipple and pat on color too. So whichever works, as long as you're blending it. Blending is the key thing to do. I think I'm going to go out that color. I need to go darker. I'll add more. So I always go lighter than darker. Yeah, I know. My niece goes specifically to a school just for microblading. And I believe she's going for makeup too. She's going to do makeup and microblading. And it's just a whole regular class. It's not like you have to take cosmetology school. It's just a specific class. You learn that specific trade, and that's it. They charge a lot of money out there too. But yeah, I don't know. It's like tattooing, and I just don't want them to be messed up because it's a lot of money to do that. But I do need some eyebrows. Atlanta? Yeah? It might be Atlanta. Yeah? Okay, I'm going to try this. I'm going to go with this Furbit. I'm going to use a smaller crease brush. It's denser, so it'll pack in. And I'm just going to pack in this on this corner. It's like, I love this Furbit. Furbit goes with a lot of colors. I'm just going to go in the outer V. Then I wouldn't know if I go to Atlanta, I wouldn't know what shop you go to. My butt walk into the one that you're not supposed to walk into. They're going to mess you up. And come back out look, having a unibrow. That'd be my luck. So I wouldn't, and I don't know anybody that lives out there. Usually I go, when I go to people, I go by, you know, experience with that person. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess I'll have to research it or Google it. I don't know. Don't particularly know what I gotta do something. Because I need to lessen this time. I want to make the hour, you know, just make hour lives instead of going an hour and a half or further. All right, let me get my blending brush. It's a clean one. Just blend out these harsh lines right here. Some of this fancy. Put it right here. I'll blend it in a little bit more. Actually, I like these colors together. Yeah, I'll have to research it, but I don't know if I should go with this Alive or this pink. I don't know which one. I think I'm gonna go with the Alive. Go with the Alive on the lid and see how that works. And get my deluxe brush. And I believe I'm gonna spray my brush. Make that, I'm gonna spray it. When you spray it, it makes the color pop out more. Let's see what this color looks like. On there, this is the color Alive. I think I'm just gonna roll with this color. I think we're just gonna roll with this color. It don't look too bad. Wasn't sure if pink or this color would look good. We're gonna roll with this color. I'm not wearing any pink. I thought it might look good. Okay, I think we're just gonna do this. It's not too bad. All right, let me get some Optimistic. And I'm gonna put that. I have a piece of hair. Oh, that's gonna drive me nuts. I don't know where it's at. I'm gonna put the Optimistic eyeshadow, not even highlight, right here. All right, and then I'm gonna get the. There's a piece of hair. There's a piece of hair hanging. I don't know where it's at. I'm gonna get the fervent, and I'm gonna bring it under. Oh, thanks, Christy. My headband expired the look. I was like, well, the blue and the maroon looks good. And I'm like, well, I got some maroon and blue. And I was like, well, we'll just try it and see if it works. Sometimes you gotta try it, and then to your surprise, most of the it turns out, I've had some decent luck putting the colors together, except for yesterday. I used a color and I didn't like it. I don't know if you guys caught that live, that replay yesterday's, and I changed it and it was changed for the good. So the second color I chose worked out good. Boy, it's starting to pour. It's starting to pour down. Yeah, I already knew I'm going to be late. I am going to be late today. Because I definitely am not rushing. It typically takes me 30 minutes to get to work, but I like to be there a little bit early, so I may I'll probably just get there right on time. It's raining hard. I'd rather be late than dead. I'll get my proper pencil. Thank you for telling me the time, because I was wondering it. I'm just gonna put this on. And I think what I'm going to do I'm just going to do the corner. I have this proper pen eyeliner. You can't purchase it anymore, but I'm going to see if it'll show. I mean, I'll just go halfway. Yeah, it's that's how hard it's raining. Plus, they all know I come from Chattanooga too. But like I said, we get there at 6, but we don't really get on the floor because we all sit there and hang out and talk. And it's Saturday, and then each coworker brings in breakfast on Saturday, but I have a feeling this particular coworker's day, he's gonna forget the biscuits. So we don't get out on the floor until, it's after a while. We don't go by points either. Like I said, I'm never late. And it's raining. I have pretty cool boxes. Okay, this is good enough. Ooh. I like the now my favorite eyeliner so far is, well, it's not even eyeliner. You'll see me you start using the cream shadows. That's my favorite so far to use is our Splurge cream eyeshadows. Those by far have been the best as using eyeliner. I don't particularly care for the dip and draw. It's a little bit more hard to control. Even for me, and I've been doing this for a long time. So I like the Splurge cream shadows. I'm gonna throw on put some glue on these lashes and then put some mascara on while that's getting tacky. Hey, Melissa. And get my shoes on and go out the door. Thanks for the love. Thanks, Vicky. I'm glad it came out. I was worried. I'm glad it came out. I'm glad it came out. Save me time and I have to switch it. All right. Let's get this mascara on. Oh, thanks, girl. I try. I'm gonna look for, the only thing is I use do the same kind of look with just different colors. I'm gonna look to do a different, you know, put the shadow on in a different way. But I'll get there, get to it. All right. Too much glue. Got time for this today. Stick. I bought the same eyelash glue, but it seems to be not the same. I got the same brand, same kind, but it's, I feel like it's different. My other one. Holy Jesus. All right, that's as good as it's gonna get. I don't know what color to highlight on. know what color lipstick I should use. I usually don't put lipstick on. All right. You know what? I got this burgundy lipstick. I will. It's burgundy liquid eyeshadow. I've been using all my liquid eyeshadows as lipsticks, but they've been staying on like color stay. That works. All right, I think I'm done. I just got a little bit of eyeshadow I got to clean up, and call it a day. We're done. All right, ladies, thank you for sticking with me. Hope you like this. I gotta finish getting ready. I gotta put my shoes on and go walk out the door. Luckily, I have everything together and ready to go out the door. But I will come on tomorrow night. Tomorrow night around 7 or 8. So I will, if you guys are going to be up with me, I guess I'll see you then. Thank you for tuning in with me this morning. And y'all have a great day. Bye.